To Vanaheim's crater.
There's work to be done. The wayward spirits of the crater may still have more to tell us. Also what? Say their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest.
Sounds like a plan.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
Stay on guard. That's the mark of a Soul Eater. Yet another creature that shouldn't be in Vanaheim.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul Eaters hide in plain sight. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin dammed it up. Without the water, the Vanir were forced to abandon the river. And once again, Odin won a battle without so much as drawing his blade.
Between the droughts and the dragons, it's a wonder there's any life left here at all. Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Hmm.
That's some of Cavassier's poetry.
Drake tracks.
We're headed the right way. Inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast maw could be considered the right way. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious. Roger! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer.
There it is. Odin's eyesore.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
Bring water back to the riverbed.
Locked gate. Could be something useful in there.
Could also be nothing.
You know, I'm missing my body. If I can see the bright side, surely you can too.
A lift should take us to the dam.
If we could release the water from the dam, it'd gain us access to more of the crater.
And it'd save the wildlife.
I was about to mention that.
Of course.
Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Changing arrows!
Watch your light!
So many wayward brothers and sisters. They must have fled here after the explosion, thinking they'd find themselves alone.
Anything illuminating?
No door. But there must be a way in.
Another Dreki.
The native wildlife stands no chance when it's alive. We must follow it.
Must stop that Noken from singing!
Maybe the crank wheel.
Wait! I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, this specifics elude me. I had my side me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three ponds. I could see all three. Help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
This spirit may have the answers you seek.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water flows again. Let's see what changed. The water's dropped. There's a new path across.
That's where the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts. Unblocked. The voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory. I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue. Over here. The water flows. The water. I never thought we'd bring life back to these parched canyons. We may access more of the crater, but more importantly, life will return. You've done something good today, Kratos.
Yes.
I don't think he's used to receiving compliments, Your Majesty. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
In fact, some would say the landscape is the treasure.
Yes, some would.
Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
It flew to that structure. There must be a way up. This may be our last chance to prepare.
We fight!
It was ours, you opportunistic sod.
It's returned to its perch. Let's pursue it.
Look, over there.
Over there. We could beach the boat. Look up. Our dragon's back.
You will find a way up. This way. Oh, dear. Push forward.
Well, we've pushed forward. Now what?
Your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave for Volkvanger.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
What was he doing in the meat hall?
There were whispers. He was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Faye and Thor sharing a drink?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother. She's back for more.
She certainly is relentless.
Retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Must have been after my time.
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here yar, serfs, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
It's here.
Prepare yourself. Focus up.
The Alpha.
Incoming!
you!
We have to remove his footing!
Should have seen that coming.
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.
One more for the tree.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
A berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
I wish I could have seen this place before the bone.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
More say that.